The body of Olivier Metzner was found floating in the Gulf of Morbihan, a natural harbour on France's western coast, on Sunday morning. A suicide letter was also found in his house on the nearby Boedic Island.